What's up mga kabiberts, isang panibagong tutorial na naman. Wala pa bang ads on Reels sa Facebook mo or Facebook page? Ayan, so panoorin mo ang video na ito. Pumunta lang sa Facebook account mo, then click mo yung report a problem. Report a problem, then continue to report a problem. So hintayin lang natin guys na mag-appear yung ayan. So i-click natin yan, yan ang include in report. So click natin. So piliin natin yung page. Kung naka-page ka, Facebook page or naka-profile. So sa atin guys is naka-page po tayo. So piliin natin yung page. So delete natin yan. Diyan sa may describe the issue, lagyan po natin yung kung anong sasabihin natin guys. So sa akin, nilagay ko is Hi, I am asking to consider my account to be on board in the Ads on Reels program. Attached is a screenshot of my professional dashboard. I will do in my very best not to violate Meta's community standard. I will continue uploading original Reels to promote the program. Thank you. Aside dyan, lagyan po natin yung link ng Facebook natin. So yan guys, upload na natin yung screenshot. So nilagay ko yung profile ko na screenshot, then yung pangalawang screenshot yung dashboard. So yan, so yung pangatlo is yung monetization na may walang ads on rail. So ganun lang po guys gawin. Then after that, isend na natin kay Meta. So antayin lang natin after 24 hours. Sa iba is 24 hours to 2 weeks. So ayan guys, mag-notify lang si Meta kung na-approve na ba yung ads on rail. Sana nakatulong itong video na to. Please like, comment, and share. Kung hindi ka pa nakafollow, please follow for more tutorial videos. Thank you and goodbye!